Okay, so now let us see fourth numerical for calculating stability for the system using RH criteria. Okay, so according to the numerical, we have open loop transfer function g of s h of s equal to k 1 minus s over 1 plus s. Find the value of k such that closed loop system is stable. Okay, so here we want to calculate the value of k such that closed loop system is stable. But according to the numerical, we have open loop transfer function. Okay, so first we will define closed loop transfer function according to open loop system, or directly we can calculate the characteristic equation for the closed loop system with the help of open loop system. Okay, so let us see how we can calculate the closed loop transfer function with the help of given open loop transfer function. We can calculate closed loop transfer function with the help of C by R equal to G over 1 plus G of S H of S. Okay, generally we used negative unity feedback, that's why H of S becomes 1. Okay, so here C by R will define a closed loop transfer function. Okay, we can calculate closed loop transfer function with the help of G over 1 plus G into H. Okay, and you know, in a closed loop transfer function, denominator polynomial will define characteristic equation for the system. Okay, in unit 3 already I have told you, directly we can calculate characteristic equation with the help of open loop transfer function according to 1 plus G of S H of S equal to 0. Okay, so this is a formula for calculating characteristic equation from G of S H of S. Okay, so here we have G of S H of S equal to K 1 minus S over 1 plus S. So let us calculate the characteristic equation with the help of 1 plus K 1 minus S divided by 1 plus S equal to 0. Okay, let us simplify. So we have 1 plus S plus K 1 minus S equal to 0. So this is our characteristic equation. Okay, this is our characteristic equation for closed loop system. For closed loop system. Okay, now we can define the Routh array table according to coefficients of characteristic equation. After that, we can calculate the value of K with the help of condition closed loop system is stable. Okay, now let us see how we can form the Routh array for the given characteristic equation. So first we will write all S terms. Okay, first we will write all S terms according to given characteristic equation. So let us rearrange characteristic equation. Okay, after rearranging, we can write characteristic equation according to S. 1 minus K plus K plus 1 equal to 0. Okay, so first S term, S to the power 1, next term S to the power 0. So what is the coefficient for S to the power 1? 1 minus K. Next we cannot define, for the first row. For the second row, first coefficient b can define with the help of coefficient of s to the power 0 according to given characteristic equation. So coefficient of s to the power 0 from given characteristic equation, it is k plus 1. Okay, so this is our Routh array table. Now let us see how we can calculate the value of k. According to the numerical, we want to evaluate the value of k such that closed loop system is stable. Okay, already I have told you, for stability b c elements of the first column, so this is our first column of Routh array table. Okay, and we know for stability all elements have same sign, all elements must have same sign. Okay, agar sare elements same sign ke honge tab r ki value 0 hogi, that means there is no pole for the system or there is no root for the characteristic equation in right half of s plane, tab hamara system stable hoga. To yahan par bhi yahi condition lagegi ki first column mein jo elements hain wo sare same sign ke hone chahiye. That means first positive होना चाहिए, second भी हमारा positive होना चाहिए. So positive कैसे हम define करेंगे? 1 minus k की value 0 से बड़ी होनी चाहिए. 1 minus k must be greater than 0. Okay, and second element for the first column, that means k plus 1 also must be greater than 0. So we have k less than 1, and from this we have k greater than minus 1. Okay, combinedly we can write k greater than minus 1 less than 1 or mod k less than 1. So this is our required value of k. So this is a required value of k such that closed loop system is stable. Such that closed loop system is stable. Okay, fine. So इस case में हमारा system conditional stable होगा, because k की स्पेसिफिक रेंज के लिए सिस्टम स्टेबल है. वो रेंज क्या है? ग्रेटर देन माइनस वन लेस देन वन. ओके, सो थैंक यू.